Another great time you guys can have coming to the Monster Truck Monster Jam Saturday and Sunday. Sunday. Two shows each day. This is great because I'm hanging out with Barry, who is the driver of Zombie, but he is also from Cleveland, Ohio. 98, class of 98, Cleveland Heights High School.
That's right.
Welcome home, man.
It's good to be home.
Now, look, this is a crucial question. Did you get your parents good seats?
Of course. You know, you got to hook mom and pops up.
I was about to say, you don't have them in the nose.
No, they're not in the 300s. You know, okay. We got them nice and front and center. You know?
Awesome, awesome. Well, congratulations. I mean, this is it's a triple threat. So you drive your big monster truck.
Right.
Then you drive this zombie truck. Now, what is this?
We saw you driving this earlier. This is called the Speedster. Mm-hmm. Monster Jam Speedster. And then we have that Monster Jam ATV.
So, which is basically the size of that ATV over there.
You got
right?
It. It's an exact replica. It's just decorated to look like Zombie.
Now, you literally started driving remote control cars like this, and then you got spotted from a talent scout?
I did.
When you were driving remote control cars?
Yeah, it's right place, right time. It was back in 2006, so it was over 10 years ago, and I got a shot to drive in the test field because of my abilities with things like this, so the RC world has just taken me to a whole new career.
I mean, literally, from this to that to monster truck,
right?
Now, what was that like? I mean, for the guys that, hey, I know you haven't driven a monster truck. We want you to fly back here in a week and drive one.
It was pretty surreal. It was like a dream come true for me because this is what I've wanted to do since I was a little kid, 6 years old.
And you saw your first show here at the Gun when it was the Gun, right?
Yes.
And now you're driving. You're a national driver.
Yep.
All right, so let's bring this back. Now we have our pit crew making some bets on who they think who they think's gonna win. Who's going for Gravedigger? Which one? All right, so this is my guy.
Ooh.
All right, and then so Zombie. All right, so what we're gonna do? We're gonna do two laps around.
Two laps.
And then we'll see who wins. Okay.
All right.
All right, here we go. You know, with the man himself. Okay, on your marks, get set, go. All right.
Ooh,
oh, he took the lead. He took the lead. Oh, wait a minute. Uh-oh.
Oh, where you going, Kenny?
Okay, here I come. Wait a minute. I'm coming back.
Come on, Kenny. I'm waiting on you.
I'm coming back.
Come on.
All right, here it comes. Here
it
comes. Now I'm getting my speed. Here I come. That's money in the bank, baby. It ain't over till it's over. All right, awesome. All right, look at him over there, Chris. Well, I'm sorry, I let you down. Look at him. I let you down, babe.
It's all good. It's Canadian money.
You can't even. All right. Barry, congratulations, man. We are so, so proud of you here in Cleveland. You know, a national driver, sponsored, everything. That's totally cool,
yes, sir.
Man. Good luck to you.
Thank you, guys.
You know, I'm going to invest in this guy now.
Right?
Monster Truck, Monster Jam driver. Obviously, he hadn't lost his skills because you see, I'm still at Mark. I'm still on the fire extinguisher.
Yeah, hopefully, that's not a sign of things to come for
Gravedigger. Right. All right, we're gonna go back to you guys in the studio.
Kenny, thank you.